We'd been told we'd find a member of the governing body here. Ted Jaracz is one of the men responsible for the church's child protection policy. For more than 2 months, we've been asking them for an interview. We want answers to some simple questions. Why do they keep their database of suspected paedophiles secret? Why don't they report all allegations of abuse to the police? Why do they send children back to the arms of their abusers? They refused to talk to us, but here at last, we had our chance.
Tell me about the database. How do you justify keeping a list of people, men in some cases, who have confessed to paedophilia, but you have not reported them to the authority? What justification is there for you to keep that list?
You have a privacy law. You have a directive from the European Union. You observe that, don't you?
So when allegations of abuse are made, it's all right to keep them private?
I think you were answered. That question was answered to your, should be to your satisfaction.
Can you answer it now?
I'm not going to repeat. I'll just tell you exactly that you can go and you see it in writing. It's all okay. You know, the Bible says, do not go beyond the things that are written. We don't go beyond the things that are written.
And that was that.
Let's move this way, please.
No doubt, no second thoughts. Just a simple belief that Jehovah will sort it out. A belief for which others, younger and more vulnerable, may continue to pay a price.